We are living in perilous times with perilous people doing some perilous things to one another. The small hand is on evil and mayhem. The big hand is on. Well, that's your choice. The big hand can be on fear and hopelessness, or we can sift through all of this bullshit and uplift. Rise to a higher understanding of why humans choose war over love. Rise way above so we can touch back down on God's brown, green, blue earth with tolerance, knowledge, compassion. For when other humans hurt, tolerance, knowledge, compassion. For how other folks pray, a little different. Tolerance, knowledge, compassion. For how other folks speak, a little different. Tolerance, knowledge, compassion. For the fact that we ain't just a pronoun, a little itty bitty word. It's a state of being. We, a collective, a community. We, a world community. The human family. We. Sounds corny, yeah, I know. But we better start thinking, moving, breathing along these lines, or else we may not be thinking, moving, breathing for ourselves. We may not be thinking, moving, breathing, loving, or even fighting anymore at all. 'Cause it, this thing we call life and living, will all be over. For babies to get brown beneath, so reach high inside for whatever you need to uplift and rise, rise. Set that big hand on change and love and all that good stuff.
I'm creation of the devil, a rebel. I'm bringing food to the people like a widow, bringing flowers to a grave in the middle of the city. Isolation is a riddle, to be surrounded by a million other people, but feel alone like a tree in the desert, dried up like the skin of a lizard, but full of color like the spots of a leopard. Drum and bass pull me in like a shepherd, scratch my itch like a needle on a record, full of life like a man going to Mecca, sky high like an eagle up soaring. I speak low but I'm like a lion roaring, baritone like a Robeson recording. I'm giving thanks for being human every morning, because the streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. Tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming, because the streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. Tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every box got a right to be blooming. Be resistant the negativity, we keep it at a distance. Call for backup and I give you some assistance, like a lifesaver deep in the ocean. Stay afloat here upon the funky motion, rock and roll upon the waves of the seasons. Hold your breath and your underwater breathing, to be rhyming without a real reason is to claim but not to practice a religion. If television is the drug of the nation, satellite is immaculate reception. Beaming in, they can look and they can listen. So you see, don't believe in the system to legalize you or give you your freedom. You want rights? Ask them to weed them. But every flower got a right to be blooming. Stay human, because the streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. Tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming, because the streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. Tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every box got a right to be booming. Stay human. A moment in time we find that we can open up a heart that's locked or been broken by the pain of words not spoken, or shot by guns still smoking. Caught rides upon the Ponderosa, or drive by banging Testarossa. We need to heed the words of Dalai Lama, or at least the words of your mama. Take a mental trip through the Bahamas, steam your body in the stereo, sauna, come. Because the streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. Tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every flower got a right to be blooming. Because the streets are alive with the sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. Tell your neighbor, tell a friend, every box got a right to be booming. Because the streets are alive, sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. Tell your neighbor, tell the friend, every flower got a right to be blooming, because the streets are alive. Sound of boom bap. Can I hear it once again? Boom bap. Tell your neighbor, tell the friend, every box got a right to be blooming. Every flower got a right to be blooming. Every child got a right to be zooming. Stay in. Stay in. Stay in.
See, that's another thing. When you talk about a revolution, most people think violence. Without realizing that the real content of any kind of revolutionary thrust lies in the principles and the goals that you're striving for, not in the way you reach them.
How long do you crawl through the muck in my Houston?
That exists on the surface everywhere, you have to expect that there are going to be such explosions. You have to expect things like that as reactions. If you are a black person and live in the black community all your life and walk out on the street every day seeing white policemen surrounding you, when I was living in Los Angeles, for instance, long before the situation in LA ever occurred, I was constantly stopped.
Butterfly, the struggle makes you beautiful. The struggle makes you fly. Spread your wings.
But I was a black woman, I had a natural, and they, I suppose, thought that I might be a, quote, militant. And when you live under a situation like that constantly, and then you ask me, you know, whether I approve of violence. I mean, that just doesn't make any sense at all. Whether I approve of guns. I grew up in Birmingham, Alabama. Some very, very good friends of mine were killed by bombs that were planted by racists. I remember from the time I was very small, I remember the sounds of bombs exploding across the street, our house shaking. I remember my father having to have guns at his disposal at all times because of the fact that at any moment someone we might expect to be attacked. The man who was at that time in complete control of the city government, his name was Bull Connor, would often get on the radio and make statements like, niggas have moved into a white neighborhood, we better expect some bloodshed. And sure enough, there would be bloodshed. After the four young girls who lived, one of them lived next door to me, and I was very good friends with the sister of another one. My sister was very good friends with all three of them. My mother taught one of them in her class. My mother, in fact, when the bombing occurred, one of the mothers of one of the young girls called my mother and said, can you take me down to the church to pick up Carol? We heard about the bombing and I don't have my car. And they went down, and what did they find? They found limbs and heads strewn all over the place. And then after that, in my neighborhood, all of the men organized themselves into an armed patrol. They had to take their guns and patrol our community every night because they did not want that to happen again. I mean, that's why when someone asks me about violence, I just find it incredible. What it means is that the person who's asking that question has absolutely no idea what black people have gone through, what black people have experienced in this country since the time the first black person was kidnapped from the shores of Africa.
Things. Every cloud is connected to every flower, and every heartbeat is connected to every river's flow, and every rainfall is connected to every baby's cry and lover's sigh. Balance in all things. Say it. Breathe it. Live it. Make love to it. Do it. Balance in all things. I hear grandmothers and God and saints singing, calling, crying. I feel ancestors and oceans and planets moving, mourning, guiding. And I say, universe, I thank you. I honor you. I celebrate you, your rituals, your wonders, your power, your healing, your chastisement, even. Please, universe, have mercy on your children. Continue to rock us in your balance despite our ingratitude, our misdirections, and misgivings. Same balance in all things.
I love the studio, but I love them all. Let me give you what I got, so I woke up in the morning feeling fresh to death. I'm so blessed. Yes, yes. I went to sleep stressed, woke up refreshed. I'm so blessed. Yeah, yes. Water in my face and everything is in its place. Peace of mind, even my grace. I'm so blessed. Yes, yes, yes. My grandma almost lived to see 92. I'm so blessed. Yes, 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 yes. My son was born healthy and beautiful. I'm so blessed. Yeah, yes. My mama's on my right side, daddy on my left. My son, father doing his absolute. I'm so blessed, 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 blessed. Yeah, yeah, yes. And I know what I know. And I know what I know. Struggle gon' happen, it's just the way it be. Ain't nothing coming easily in this life. Sometimes you gotta work and you gotta grow and it gotta hurt. I'm sure you know, take a look around. Woke up this morning listening to this song, you're so blessed. Yes, yes, gonna rock this joint all day long, you're so blessed. Yes. Hands up in the air, waving like we just don't care. We're so blessed, yes. Thank you.
in the sunshine.